your servant. I am your servant. I am your servant.
So, Lesterson, they're even capable of speech.
Yes. But then, why not? After all, they have a certain intelligence.
Yes, I know, but...
But it is an intelligence that we can control.
So what you want is permission to continue your experiments.
Governor, think what it would mean if we were to set it to work in the mines. It could double our production overnight.
To the effect it could have on our whole economy.
Yes, and the effect of that on Earth. Yes. Yes, they could be very grateful.
I shall stop you. I will.
All right, Lesterson. Permission granted.
Permission?
Permission for what?
To continue my work, Examiner.
But didn't you all hear what I said? The Daleks must be destroyed!
Oh, never.
Very well. If not by my order, then by Earth's.
Come then, Polly.
Examiner, just a moment.
Tell me.
Why are you so against this project?
But I've told you!
I realize I can't give you any proof, but you've no idea of the danger.
No.
Yes! Danger!
I shall be contacting Earth just so soon as radio communications have been restored.
You're my servant, are you?
I am.
Very well.
Immobilize yourself.
Why did you stop obeying? You were given an order.
He has gone.
Then you obey
his
only...
order was wrong. I cannot serve human beings if I am immobilized. You gave me power. Your orders are right. I serve you.
Lesterson. Lesterson, it reasons. Just how limited is its intelligence?
Now, there is no cause for concern, Governor. Just you wait until you see the amount of work it can do. And now I'm really going to put you through your paces. Follow me, Dalek.
I obey.
That's it.
You should have stayed with Quinn.
Well, we couldn't have helped him, Polly, even if we wanted to. The governor's already reached his verdict.
But he didn't murder the real examiner. I'm sure he didn't.
Well, the way I see it, this lot's too busy arguing amongst themselves to do much about anything. Anyway, first things first, the Daleks are the important thing.
Ah! Congratulations, Ben.
What did I do? What did I do?
You just used your brains, that's what you did. The Daleks are the most important thing.
I still think Quinn's innocent.
How can I be in league with the rebels?
The evidence confirms it.
Was I warned of their danger?
As part of your overall plan.
You wouldn't even take the matter seriously.
If I was wrong, then I have a chance to rectify it now.
If that's going to be your attitude, I'd...
Let us conduct this inquiry in an orderly manner. Now, the examiner was attacked. There can be no question of that.
And the button grabbed by the examiner was missing from your suit.
Yes, if you've got anything to add to that, you'd better say it now.
I didn't attack the man. I had no reason to. I was the one that sent for him.
You sent for him?
It was necessary. Under the circumstances, I'd hardly be likely to sabotage the radio communications.
But why, Quinn? Why?
Because of the rebels.
The rebels. They're nothing more than one or two fanatics.
You know as well as I do.
Unless you're trying to create trouble here. To undermine the governor's position.
Reagan. You better explain that.
If you're removed, who takes your place? The deputy governor, of course. And that's the real reason behind all this trouble, isn't it, Quinn?
Go on.
You attack the examiner in the Mercury Swamp and blame it on the rebels. Then you sabotage the radio. Blame that on the rebels, too.
Get him out of my sight.
And so before you listen to these preposterous allegations,
I chose Quinn myself. I trained him for the job. Why, in a few years' time, he'd have had this seat.
Sometimes, Governor, a few years is a long time to wait.
O'Brien.
Governor?
You will assume Quinn's duties. As of now, you are Deputy Governor.
I hope you know what you're doing.
So do I. Excellent. Excellent.
Well, I thought we were after the Daleks, not this control unit you've nicked.
If only we could find her. Ah, yes.
Right little delinquent, isn't he?
Doctor, what on earth are you up to? Oh.
Ha! Now we're really getting somewhere.
Look, Doctor, I don't want to appear dim, but how's this going to do the Daleks in?
They think that Lesterson's the driving force. But I don't. The Daleks are using him.
But how?
Problem. Smash the Daleks, and the people here will lock us up or kill us. Let the Daleks go, and we'll all be exterminated.
We could just go back to the TARDIS. At least it'd be safe to think there.
Yes, it's coming on.
You talk to him, will you?
Doctor, look, if you told us what you were up to, perhaps we could help you.
Mustn't underestimate any of them. Lesterton's a first-class scientist, first class. He opened the capsule. He realized that the Daleks could be reactivated.
Yeah, that could be the answer. Let's kidnap Lesterton and hide him away for a bit. Well, it would stop him bringing the Daleks back to life, wouldn't it?
I thought it was pretty bright.
There we are.
What is it?
What is it? It could be the answer to all our problems.
Ah, Examiner, don't let them fool you about the rebels. They're strong. Try and find out where they hold their meetings.
Leave him alone!
All right, Polly.
We'll help him, Polly, but later.
Yes, but
this is a case where a little injustice is better than wholesale slaughter. What we want is in Lesterson's laboratory. Come along.
Incredible. Good, let's move on to test 40.
I am ready.
When sodium acts on ethyl alcohol, what is the resulting derivative?
Sodium ethoxide, C2H5ONA.
Just 5 seconds, Janet, just the time it took to speak the answer.
Right, too.
God, of course it's right. Can you imagine what kind of positronic brain this robot has, Janney? Think of the store of knowledge that it must carry. Sulfuric acid.
H2SO4.
You see?
May I come in?
What do you want?
Oh, just to see how you're getting on there.
If you think
I'm not here to cause trouble. I'm just interested.
You've done nothing but meddle and interfere ever since you landed on Vulcan.
Well, I did give you permission to open up the capsule, didn't I?
And you won't try to stop me?
Stop you?
No, of course not.
We got off on the wrong foot, Lesterson, but I'm a reasonable man, and I've been thinking perhaps I was hasty.
Well, if you really want to call a truce, I'm...
A truce? My dear fellow, I'd like to be friends.
Yes. Yes, very well, you may stay.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Perhaps you want to abuse yourselves for a little while.
Laboratory. Yes. All right. I can come now. Right. I just have to slip out for a few minutes, Lesterson.
Yes.
All right.
Yes. Very well, then, Examiner shall be tested knowledge of physics.
Hmm? Oh, splendid, splendid. please.
There you are. Thank you. What is the first law of thermodynamics?
When heat is transformed into any other kind of energy, or vice versa, the total quantity of energy remains invariable. That is to say, the quantity of heat which disappears is equivalent to the quantity of the other kind of energy produced.
What do you think I'm doing?
I'm saving your life!
Get out! Get out!
I have sustained no damage.
It's all right, it's simple.
You were able to get away then?
Yes, Lesterson's with the examiner. And Hensel?
At a meeting of production managers. He left me in control.
We could take over the colony now?
No. No, it has to be absolutely right. I don't want to take over a colony full of rebels, do I, Janley?
No, I don't know. You're making me help, though.
Only to stir them up to create enough trouble to get rid of Hensel. And then we crush them. The whole colony will be grateful, and I'll be governor. Is that the gun you told me of?
Mm-hmm.
Can you persuade the rebels this will help them?
Yes, Varma thinks he can work in a switch to turn it on and off.
How powerful is it?
He killed Resno, Lesterson's assistant. And Lesterson believes that Resno is simply shaken up, taking a few days off.
And the body?
In the mercury swamp. Lesterson was the indirect cause of Resno's death. It's a good hold over him if he makes trouble. I'll give this to Varma then.
Yes.
When do we move?
I need another card in my hand. The examiner bothers me.
I thought Quinn was the danger.
Not anymore. The examiner's no fool. No. There has to be something else.
Well?
Well, he's not in the laboratory. Lesterson's by himself.
He must have gone another way. Can I leave it to you? I'm going to go back to the restroom.
Well, but
somebody's got to clear it up.
Okay.
Hello there.
Hello. You're Lesterson's assistant, aren't you?
Yes. You're not looking for the examiner, are you?
Well, do you know where he is?
Yes, he's waiting to get a message through from Earth. He's in the communications room. Oh, well, you'll find it easy enough. Look, around, then to your right, in the next block.
Thanks very much. Doctor? Anyone here?
Well done, Varma. I'll keep her quiet for a bit.
I've no idea who she is. She was just snooping around.
I sent her. We want her kept out of the way. Get a couple of your men to keep her in a safe place. Now, this is what I told you about.
Yes. The lethal power must come from here.
Uh-huh.
It should have quite a good range.
Can you fix it?
It's easy. This could win us the revolution.
She said she was coming back here. She knew the way and she wouldn't have wandered off. I know she wouldn't.
No. Ben, if you were a Dalek, what would be your next move?
I'm talking about Polly!
Oh, no. She's a clever girl, but she couldn't answer this.
But she is missing.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
No. She's looking around. There's a lot to see in the colony. She's interested. I like that.
Come on, where are we going? To report it. If we make a fool of ourselves, I don't care. We report it.
Yes, I managed to stop that fool of an examiner just in time. You know, there are some people here who believe that you're an enemy.
I am your servant. What does this machine do?
You know, it's amazing. You have an almost human interest and curiosity.
A Dalek is best. Is not the same as a human. If I am to help, I must know everything.
Yes, yes, of course.
What is this machine?
It computes meteorite storms as they approach our weather satellites.
How accurate is it?
About 70%. It helps to cut down on our satellite losses.
Daleks can build computers with 100% accuracy.
100%?
If you provide materials and our own power unit, a computer will be built.
100%? That would be an enormous saving for the colony.
Then you will get the materials.
I'll go and speak to the governor at once.
I will be ready to dictate the blueprint when you return.
It's marvelous.
Agreed, we go and see Bragan.
Power.
Oh, come on then.
Now the energy intake for Dalek should be the cue.
Now what do you have?
Talk to yourself. Oh, it's useless with incomplete data. He just went past. That means we can get into his laboratory again.
But we're not...
Oh, come along then, come along. There's somebody in there.
What are you doing here?
Stand aside. Servant shouldn't question.
Entry is restricted.
Not for me, it isn't. Accord every access. I've got a badge.
That's it, an order.
A Dalek order. Short circuit the generator, Ben.
Stand back!
Don't be frightened, Ben. It's not armed. I'm going to see what he was doing in there.
Ben?
What?
Let's get out of here.
Fool Lesterson must have reactivated them.
Yes. When I say run, run like a rabbit.
Run!
I have sent the human being for materials and power. Yes, power we can turn into static. Then we will conquer. We will conquer!
But if you didn't do it, Lesterson, then the Dalek must have used your power supply and reactivated the others itself.
I was going to do that anyway.
Are you off your head, mate? Those two are armed.
Then we turn off the electricity, disarm them, and then everything is safe again.
I've already explained to you.
Stop these arguments, both of you. I've had enough. I've every confidence in Lesterson. He has carte blanche for the Daleks from now on.
But they must be destroyed!
Bragan, I'm making a tour of the perimeter. I put you in direct charge here. See that Lesterson gets everything he wants, will you?
I shall need a permanent guard on my laboratory, Bragan.
Don't worry about the examiner. I think I can keep him quiet.
We've been forgetting about Polly.
Greed and ambition. That's all it is. Wait till they find out what their precious production figures have cost them.
I want to see you.
What about?
Well, it's Polly. She's missing. We can't find her anywhere.
I'll tell one of my men to make inquiries. It shouldn't take long to find her.
Oh, thanks.
Examiner. Some of my men have found a body in the Mercury Swamp. It was the body of a middle-aged man.
What has that to do with me?
You're the examiner. Or maybe you're not.
just exactly what do you mean by that?
Who are you? Quinn's friends come to stir up rebellion?
There's only one possible way that you could know that I'm not the examiner.
Yeah, by knowing what the real examiner looked like.
Exactly, Ben, exactly. Only two people knew of his arrival on this planet. Myself and his murderer.
That's enough.
Is it? Doctor, we've got to tell the governor.
Do you think he'll believe you? I'll soon convince him that you murdered the man yourself. You stole the examiner's badge.
Then why don't you arrest us? Because there's a doubt, isn't there? Because it just might go against you.
All right, so neither of us wants to make a move. But you leave Lesterson alone. And the Daleks.
He'd make a right Father Christmas, wouldn't he?
Oh, I'd rather fight 100 of his sort than just one Dalek.
Listen to this. The girl is safe. She will remain so as long as you leave the Daleks alone.
And did you disarm the other two?
Yes. We are your servants. We do not need guns.
I'm very glad. I knew the examiner was wrong about you.
Did you get our materials?
Yes. Everything you need, you can have.
And a power plant?
Everything.